what I learned most at GLAM this weekend was how to be a leader and confident, and how it really just, it makes you feel more energetic and happy about yourself.
Well, I learned that leadership is, it's not just about the way that you, like, do something. There's multiple aspects of it. It's the way your posture, the way you communicate with other people, and you have to be confident in yourself, and you never can doubt yourself, because you know that you can do this.